Suddenly I could feel the blood dripping out of my head. Hello, my name is Priya Mandanna. I'm from Coorg. I'm married and living in Bombay with my husband. His name is Mandanna. He works for a private-based company called Seacon Surveys. And I have two children, Robin and Risha. I'm associated with the Jesus Calls Ministry for the past 7 years. And I'm a member of the Family Blessing Plan. And my children are young partners. I just want to share an incident that has happened in my life. It so happened that I had been to Bangalore for a wedding in the month of February. My daughter was just 7 months old, and we were staying in a guest house there. And since it was evening time, all of us were quite tired, and I was just trying to put my children to sleep. My son had already gone off to sleep, and I was just sitting on a swing and trying to put my daughter to sleep. We were just listening to a Jesus Calls song, and as the song was going on, both of us were very engrossed in the song, and then suddenly I felt a very strong presence of God. It was as if somebody was telling me that get up and go from this place. And suddenly, before I could realize what happened, the swing on which I was sitting and which was fixed to the ceiling, the hook came out of the ceiling, and the whole chain along with that hook, it came and hit on my head, and my daughter was sitting on my lap, and I was very scared. I did not know what to do. Both of us were grounded to the floor along with that swing, and the whole chain was on our head, and I was just looking at my daughter, and I feared the worst. I was just trying to see if she was hurt in any way or the other, but nothing had happened to her. And suddenly I could feel the blood dripping out of my head, and immediately with some help from nearby, I rushed to the hospital. There the doctors examined me, and they said nothing major had happened, it was just a minor cut, and I had to put only one stitch. I believe that it is only God who saved me. And mainly because I'm a member of the Jesus Calls Ministry, I want to thank God for this beautiful ministry, for their who are doing their job so faithfully. And I also want to thank God for the TV programs as well as the Jesus Calls magazines, which help people like us to bring closer to God. Yeah. This is my daughter Risha, and I want to thank God for having saved her from all kinds of misfortunes. And I believe it is mainly because she is a member of the Children Blessing Plan. And I also want to thank Brother Paul Dinakaran and also all the prayer warriors at the prayer center for their faithful prayers.